Okay, now we're at this really charming bed and breakfast in Montreal. It's called LeCartier. It's on Rue Cartier in the Village Gay here in Montreal. And I'm going to be telling you about it, and you're going to be seeing it, but you're not going to be seeing our delightful hosts unless you come here yourself. And they're going to be off camera. It's Richard and JC. Anyway, welcome to the Stephen Holt Show, guys.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
So tell our viewers, why they should come and stay here.
Because it's Montreal. You have to come and enjoy Montreal. Le Cartier, well, if we like you, we'll take you.
Okay.
So it's that, well, you already witnessed that. So the B&B is mainly the small thing because we do more of long-term. So
oh, that's interesting.
So much like months or weeks or things like that. We have other places which is all furnished, everything. So the B&B is the gateway, the entree to our what we do.
And to your world, okay. Le monde entier, you see. And right now we're sitting in JC and Ricard's beautiful apartment. Which is on the top floor at, what is the address here?
1219 Cassie.
Right, and if they're going to be looking for you online, or
it's www.bblecassie.com.
Okay.
It's just our name, very
all
simple.
Right. And that's spelled LeCartier. .com. Did
yes.
I get that right?
Yeah, very good.
Yesterday I couldn't spell mescla. It was a mess.
it's quite easy, mescla.
Well, I was a little three sheets to the wind at that wonderful restaurant, which is right by, mescla is right by here that you recommended, and it was really all that you said. They were lovely people and fantastic food. And here, if you want to come and stay in the Village Gay, and I know you all do because you all love coming to Montreal, this is a good place because you're very centrally located to the subway and
everything is walking distance.
Yes.
You want to go to the village, the old Montreal, the 11 quarter downtown, it's all walking distance. Like good New Yorkers, we walk Montreal. So between, we're talking 15, 25 minutes walk, that's it.
And you own how many buildings here in Montreal?
We own quite a lot.
Quite a lot. That's a good number. And they're all beautifully done up. Now we're going to be doing a little virtual tour, which JC just went on. And so you tell us what it is we're going to be seeing. We'll be cutting in the beautiful pictures.
Oh, it's basically a couple of studio suites with the private bathroom. And each room is decorated differently, with different layout, and it's a very different kind of B&B when we when we started, and it's a lot of privacy in this B&B. For a group of people, you can even rent a section of a B&B which is completely private, and so you are going to see different rooms at the B&B at the different sections. And you will see all the layout, the decor, and all the unique characters of the B&B.
So if you were walking our viewers through it... Oh, there's another guest at the door. So, JC, coming back to... I stayed in a room that was like a suite.
Yeah, that's right.
And that was very interesting. And it had its own leather sofa and a little table and leather chairs, you know, just sit on, you know, put your laptop on and, like, get all hooked up. This free Wi-Fi in the house, which is wonderful. And then there was another room behind mine that opened right onto the garden.
The garden
is beautiful.
Yeah.
Do you have many apartments open onto the right onto the garden?
It's like a three, right?
Three.
Yeah, three. Yeah.
Three. Because I would have had to walk down a hallway to get to
the
garden.
Right. Yeah, that's right.
So I didn't open right onto the garden, but the others do. And there's balconies, right?
Yeah,
is there a room with a balcony?
Yeah, that's the second floor. Yes. Yeah.
And we're in the third floor now in your beautiful home. Thank you for inviting us in.
Thank you for coming. It's but as I said, this when we start the project, Richard is a born Montrealer. So
yes.
One of the things we want to do is really to share his experience, his passion about the city.
Yes.
About the gay village. We've yes. seen it grow over the years.
I bet, yeah.
So we welcome everyone to come to Montreal.
Montreal is so tolerant, you were saying, Richard.
Highly tolerant. We don't give a shit. It's not much to say. I'll take the example, the gay village, which is a gay village. Half of the people are living around it, they're not gay. So, you know, it's... That's the
I've noticed that over the years, it's become more like the West Village or Greenwich Village in New York. It's like all these rich people have moved in and the gays have moved to Chelsea, you know, lesbians moved to Brooklyn, you know.
But the thing is about Montreal, the bar, they didn't change places because mainly the internet, it's not like it used to be. But they're not threatened by the new surrounding, at the contraire, because... It's Montreal. That's the mentality. You can walk hand by hand in old Montreal, which is not the gay village. No one's going to throw rocks at you. Tourists will look at you, but not the local. That's Montreal.
Yes, that's the old Montreal, which we're not in right now. We're in the gay village. That's down by the beautiful old buildings, yeah. Cologne, pre-colonial.
Yeah. It's as old as you are.
And... But you're older than I am.
Which is true.
But you look fabulous, darling. I wish everybody could see you guys, but, you know, hey, I respect people's...
It costs me a lot of money.
I respect people's privacy. Some people want to be out on the air like I do, and some people want to be private about things and like they do, which is very nice. But of course, if you come to Le Cartier, we have to keep mentioning Le Cartier, the name of the street that you're on, the Rue Cartier. You will see our lovely host, Richard, and JC in person. They will be there. And it's a lovely, quiet place for people to stay.
And we'll tell you where to go in Montreal.
Yes, you know everything there is to know about Montreal, Richard. I think you've like... Every inch of the city you seem to be...
Oh, I built it.
Oh, you built it? Okay. Well, that clarifies things. Well, listen, it's lovely getting a chance to chat with you both and to see this wonderful tour of your house. And thank you so much for... I've stayed here. I loved it. I'm sure you'll come back someday. I'm sure you'll be coming back, too. And what is the phone number once more?
It's 1-877-524-0495.
Okay, and you saw the address, and...
Can I say it in français?
Oui, oui, en français, s'il vous plaît, monsieur.
1-877-524-0495.
And the address... I love it when you speak...
L'adresse...
You forgot for your French.
1219 Rue Cartier.
Love that. Love it. Love it. Love it. And if you love to be surrounded by French, you have to come to Montreal, because then it's
different. We're not French. We're Québécois.
Okay. It's a beautiful language.
Québécois, not French.
Okay. But the language
is
French.
It's like you. You're not American. You're not British.
No. No, but I'm of British descent. Thank you for bringing it up. But anyway... And so thank you both so much.
Quite welcome.
And thank you for putting me on to Mescla.
Bienvenue.
Merci, merci
Bienvenue.
Beaucoup, monsieur.
À la prochaine.
Bienvenue, oui.
À la prochaine.
Okay. Au revoir.
Au revoir.